Marcelo. Isco. Asking a lot of Gareth Bale. Umtiti casually back to keeper Ter Stegen.
Looks very assured now, doesn't he, Umtiti? Big success from last summer's transfer signings that Barcelona made.
Oh, yeah. Spent $82 million last summer. He's the only player that made an impact. Wonderful athletic defending here by Varane. To Carvajal. Isco. Delafeu to Umtiti. Now Rakitic. Messi. Rakitic showed too much of the ball to Rafael Varane. The pace is quickening as the players go through the gears here. Here's Marcelo. Oh, it gets the space on Vidal. Oh, it was a necessary header. Don't forget the second leg of this Spanish Supercopa is on Wednesday night. That is right, it is 10 o'clock kickoff UK time on Wednesday on the Sky Sports Football Channel. It allows the capital to cool down. It's around 40 degrees in Madrid at the moment. Casemiro looking for the element of surprise, but no catching out. Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Again, there was another really good chance for Real Madrid with the cross from the left wing. Jordi Alba with a defensive header against Gareth Bale, who's in the far post.
Rakitic, Iniesta, in his own time. Alba, now Messi. Uses it back to Keylor Navas. Oh, Marcelo, brilliant by the Brazilian. Pique. As for the foul after the ball had gone. As in Lindsay, that was assisting the referee in making his decision.
Position that Marcelo should be able to get away from. It turns Vidal there. He's got a knock in at the bottom of his back.
No goals. Six fouls apiece. A yellow card per team as well in the opening half an hour of this game. Marcelo. Cross. Benzema. Cross. Umtiti waits for his goalkeeper. He has great ability with his feet. There is Suarez. But Varane has the beating of him when it comes to pace. Ramos. Lionel Messi. His records, but it's a long time since he scored against Real Madrid at the Camp Nou in a Clásico. Lionel Messi hasn't scored here against Real in five games.
It's fair to say that neither team have hit full stride yet. Looking for a bit of magic, come from nowhere. Messi for Barcelona, and it's going to be Isco for Real Madrid, who look the prime candidates to come up with something a little bit different, a little bit special.
De La Fayette. Hasn't yet blended with Messi and Suarez. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Tight. Messi's there. Brave, decisive save from Navas.
It's better from Barcelona, isn't it? Opening up that space. It's a wonderful pass from Iniesta. Leaves Jordi Alba without breaking stride, run onto it. Trying to cut it back first time to Lionel Messi.
Suarez refuses to give up the chase. Casemiro, it's his job, the enforcer. There's Barca's enforcer, Busquets. Vidal. Casemiro.
I admire the way that Suarez knows that Varane is quicker. It would be easy for Suarez just to drop deep, get the ball to feet, make no attempt to run in behind, but his movement is so good, so intelligent, good understanding with his midfield players. It's important for him and Barcelona if they can stretch Varane and Ramos, make them run back towards their own goal. Opens up the space for the likes of Iniesta and Rakitic and the attacking fullbacks.
Oh, pendulum. The possession swinging the way at the moment of Barcelona. Piqué, Rakitic, through the legs of Marcelo. Jordi Alba. Times last season when he was out of favour with Luis Enrique. Andres Iniesta cleverly plays it to Suarez. But they don't outwit Ramos. Casemiro. Barca's whole defence creeps up to the halfway line. Now they have to backtrack a little. This is Benzema. Well, it's enthralling for the football purists. It's a defensive masterclass from both teams so far. Suarez, Rakitic, Suarez. Oh, little confusion in the Real Madrid defence. Barcelona are livening things up now.
Play from Luis Suarez. He's looking to get involved in the build-up. End-to-end stuff. Very little play in midfield now. Both teams look absolutely shattered. 35 minutes in. Both teams desperate to win.